door now! Ashley, I'm so glad to see you. Now that I'm gone, you're our only hope. You need to wake Kevin up. I saw him reacting to his favorite toy, so I hid it with some other things. I buried them in the corn maze. Please, hurry, and be careful. You're the last victim he needs to fulfill his plan.
I thought I heard Linda's voice, so I followed it. I saw Stan dragging her into the basement.
Ashley, he's coming! No! Please! Why are you doing this?
Oh. Thank you. from me, Ashley. Think you could hide from me? There you are! Thank you. Did you really think you could hide from me? Kevin, what is it? Do you want to tell me something? You want me to listen to Ashley? I'll give you a chance. But then you know what I have to do.
I would never do anything to hurt Kevin. I ran as fast as I could to bring the first aid kit. The doctor said he only survived because we acted so quickly.
It wasn't our fault. I tried to stop him from climbing that rock, but he just wouldn't listen.
No! Stop! That can't be true! I stayed with him while the others went to get help. He was my best friend. I would never leave him in the woods.
He was a great friend. We did everything we could. I was the one who went to call 911.
Oh no! What have I done? How could I have killed innocent people? It hurts so much not having you around all these years. I understand. Please call.